Hello everyone, I'm Arun Mehta and you are watching my YouTube channel Arun Mehta Quality Talk. Under my ongoing series, Become Agribusiness and Quality Expert in 100 Days, today is my 57th episode. And today I'm going to take very important topic which is related to the customers. Friends, in the retail outlet, customer is a king. If customer is not there, then you can't do any business. Customer is supreme. But many times it happened that customer is not treated well and his experience is bad and then he never returned back. So today I am going to tell you how we can handle the customers at the shop, in retail shop, by WISH, W-I-S-H. Friends, today I will cover all the important points if taken care at the retail outlet by the staff, then I can give you guarantee the customer will not go back and he will always again and again come to you. So let's start our topic. As I told you, today's topic is how to handle customers at retail shop by WISH, W-I-S-H. First, we should understand what is WISH. WISH in W stand for welcome and I stand for interaction. And S stand for smile and H for help. So all this W-I-S-H WISH is very, very important to retain the customer and to give delightful experience to the customer. Now we will talk about how we can welcome the customers in our shop or in retail outlet. First point we should take care that always we should wear neat and clean cloth or uniform. If uniform is there, it should be neat and clean. But if you are wearing your home cloth, that should also be neat and clean. This is first very important impression which customer get. Second point is always remain well groomed with neatly combed hair. You should comb your hair neatly and you should be well groomed. You should look like gentleman. Next point which is very important is welcome the customer with a smile on your face and say namaste. Talk to the customer with friendly tone or voice. Whenever you are talking to the customer, you should talk friendly with friendly voice. Next point which is very important is help your customers by offering them trolley or basket. Whenever customer come inside your shop, say namaste, smile and offer him basket or trolley so he can start purchasing the product. So this was all about welcoming the customers. Now under the WISH, second was a interaction. I stand for interaction. So how to interact the customer in the shop? Take permission from the customer. Brief them about the product you sell and promotions if any. Tell the customer, sir, can I take you some time? We have received some new products, so there is a promotion in some items. So brief them. When you talk to the customer or while interacting with the customer, please remember always maintain proper distance, which is very important. Then if you are talking to the customer, talk to the customer directly facing them with your eye contact. It's not like that you are facing somewhere else and you are talking to the customer. So you should have eye contact with the customers and face the customer. Talk face to face. And be always polite while talking with the customer. When you are talking, you should be humble and very polite. Slightly bend while replying to your customer. If customer is asking some query, don't reply like this. It will bend and reply the question, customer's query. Never abuse or put any bad remark while talking. When you are talking to the customer, never give any bad remark. Always talk politely. If customer do any verbal or physical abuse with you, because all customers are not same. Some customers are irritated and they may abuse to you also. So if customer do any verbal or physical abuse with you, don't fight with them. Escalate the matter to store manager or seniors. Never retaliate or act if customer is provoking you. Some customer provokes the staff. So never retaliate or act when customer provoke you or indulge in any violence. Never come to physical contact with customer, especially female. As I earlier told you, you should keep distance when you are talking to the customers. So you should never be come in physical contact, if especially when customer is female. So this was interaction. Now under wish, S stand for smile. So smile generously. When customer pass, you make eye contact and wish them with smile. It's not like that you are standing like a robot. When customer pass from your side, just smile and wish them. Whenever customer approach you, provide them product with polite tone, with a smile on your face. Many time it happened that customer is not able to search some items and is approaching you to find that product. So please help them and politely and with a smile on your face. It's not like that some customer is saying that you are very angry and you are telling, okay, I'm bringing. So you should politely say, yes, madam, I am bringing. So under wish, the last word was H. H means help. You should help the customers. Help them in selecting good fruits or vegetables. When customers are elder and they are facing some difficulty in selection, help them and select good fruit and vegetable for them, or good product for them. Tell the customer about difference in your product quality and outside product quality. Because customer is coming to your shop with special purpose, for special quality, for special service, for special treatment. So these, if you will take care about all these points, wish, welcome, interaction, smile and help, I can give you guarantee your customer will never go back. He will come to your shop again and again, and ultimately the last resort will be your store sale will increase. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do not forget to forward this video to your friends and colleagues. In the last, never blame anyone in your life. Good people give you happiness. Bad people give you experience. And worst people give you a lesson. And best people give you memories. So we should never blame anyone in our life, because with everyone, each type of person, we are learning something. So friends, Tomorrow I will come with some new video. Till the time, please keep watching my videos under my YouTube channel, Arun Mehta Quality Talk. Namaskar, Jai Hind.